Hey everybody, it's Big Joe Henry with another Thanksgiving Day meal preparation tip. You know, Thanksgiving, I'm cooking for a lot of people. And what I like to do is preparation is the most important part of my meal and making sure that everything's ready to go. The day before I'm putting my big meals together and my side dishes together, what I like to do is chop all my vegetables. Take the time, chop all my vegetables, not the mushrooms, and put them in a sealed container with a wet paper towel on top of that. That way, you go through your recipes pretty quick. It's right there and make it easy. I like to make the stuffing ahead of time. As a matter of fact, I got a great recipe for Big Joe's stuffing right down below us. Don't make the mashed potatoes the day ahead because that recipe should be really fresh. There's nothing like hot potatoes, mashed potatoes right before your meal. Preparation is the most important part of your meal and getting ready. You got a lot of people. Make the side dishes a day or two ahead of time and you'll be ready to go on Thanksgiving Day. Have a great Thanksgiving. We'll have more tips for you coming up next weekend right here on New Jersey's Biggest, New Jersey 101.5. Here's my recipe for Big Joe's stuffing. Ooh, wait till you taste that, and mashed potatoes. Coming next week, we'll tell you how to cook that turkey and make some awesome gravy.